What happened when Darth Vader fought Darth Maul? In the days before the Battle of Yavin, Darth Vader was sent by his master Darth Sidious to investigate a rebel sighting in the Kalakar system, which was a volcanic moon once controlled by the Sith. On the moon, he discovered a cult of Darksiders called the Prophets of the Darkside, who quickly revealed that they had resurrected a version of Darth Maul with all of the same abilities and skills. After this, the two Darksiders engaged in a fierce lightsaber fight through a volcano and onto a bridge over a river of flowing lava. The bridge collapsed into the scorching lava, but both survived and they continued on anyway. After Maul managed to slash Vader's mask, he was on the verge of victory, but Vader swiftly used the Force to grab his lightsaber and impale both himself and Maul through the chest. Vader was able to survive thanks to his cybernetics, but Maul was defeated. In his dying breath, Maul asked Vader what he could hate enough to possess such power. Vader simply replied, "Myself." Subscribe to see the full comic.